When it comes to protecting sheets and spreadsheet information, you typically either want the person to be able to do something or they're not allowed to do anything. There is another type of protection where what you can control is what people are allowed to input. So it's not really part of the password protection, it's actually part of data validation. So for example, let's say we decide that everyone can play with the marketing expense percentage of revenue, but this has to be more than 10%. They cannot try and make extra money by saying it's only 5% marketing fee. If I go to data, you'll see there's something called data validation. Now this is covered in detail in various other courses, but at a simple level, I can say these cells here, they must always be a decimal because it's a percentage, and they must always be greater than or equal to, and I'm just typing 10% there. So when I say okay, I need to enter it as 0.1. Now we've got that. Now remember, at the moment we're not protected, so anyone can enter anything, but even without the protection on, if I try and put 8% there, it won't allow it. Now if you left it like this, someone can go and overwrite the data validation. But if we protected the sheet, I'm just going to use this protection. You could put a password on. When I say OK, so this is still an input cell, I can put 15%, no problem. But if I put 8%, you'll see it doesn't allow it. So although it's not exactly the same as locking a cell completely, it does allow you to control what someone can enter here. And the benefits of data validation is you can enter your own input message and an error alert. So when you're setting up a protected sheet, it's useful to also think about these inputs that people are technically allowed to do whatever they want with them, but there may be some constraints, something you'd like to make sure that no one, for example, puts 100% here. Whatever the rules of your general business are, try and set up the cells to avoid any finger problems or any mistakes that mean that all your hard work to protect the formulas are meaningless.